Okay, here is a quick way to make ice cream with an ISI that a chef friend told me about. Let's see if it works. So I've got my ice cream base recipe down below, pouring this into an ISI. Take a cold container.
And just toss this into the freezer.
2 seconds later.
So it kind of worked. Scoopability, 1 out of 10. Doesn't scoop very well. That's a quick way to make ice cream, I guess. It's ice cream.